Hi guys, so welcome to my Leslie show. Aaj we are going to discuss about our papa. So with me we have two special guests, as you can see, my papa and my brother Shakespeare. So Shakespeare, papa ke baare mein kuch aisi baat bolo that you really admire.
My father has come from a very small village actually, and he has worked hard, he has studied hard, and he has reached where he is today. Just a normal guy, common man with simple dreams in life, and he achieved a lot for himself, and he used his academics to achieve his goals. So yeah, and he has taken care of his family. He has where he was like the man of the house, he had to take care of everything. So I think that's one thing I really admire. And
what I admire about my papa is that he's a hardworking, self-made man. He came from a small village, and like my brother has said, and he had this passion for books, for reading, and he cultivated his knowledge. He will be listening BBC radio, sitting outside houses of other people, kyunki unke ghar pe radio nahi tha, but he was always passionate about English language. And uske baad, that's how he started his journey. He was always passionate about being a professor, but nobody was a professor, like nobody was there to guide him. This is how he started, and he has become a self-made man. We are very proud of him, and so many students love him, and he has been a great support for me and my brother. We are grateful to Papa, Dr. Sailendra Narayan Tripathi.
Yes.
He's a great poet, and Papa's poems are being taught in a lot of different countries also. And because of Papa, बचपन से वी आर यूज टू द साउंड ऑफ बीबीसी रेडियो एंड सीएनएन एंड आई थिंक रूबल रिमेम्बर शेक्सपियर यू रिमेम्बर बचपन में वी यूज टू गेट लेटर्स फ्रॉम पापाज कलीग्स एंड राइटर्स पोएट फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम अमेरिका एंड लंडन विल कॉलर्स एंड चेक विद अस कि तुमने एग्जाम में कैसे किया आई थिंक पापा मस्ट हैव कंप्लेंट की यू नो मैथ्स में अच्छा नहीं किया जो भी किया सो यू नो वी यूज टू फील वेरी इंस्पायर्ड कि यू नो वी हैव पीपल वर्ल्ड वाइड चेकिंग ऑन अस
एंड वी हैव नो प्राइवेसी आल्सो इन्वेजन ऑफ आवर प्राइवेसी
शेक्सपियर गॉट द बेस्ट बिट इन आवर हाउस सो यस सो दिस इज अस गाइस
एंड आई विश हैप्पी फादर्स डे टू माय डैड एंड टू ऑल द फादर्स आउट देयर हु आर वर्किंग हार्ड टू गिव अ गुड लिविंग टू देयर चिल्ड्रन And just lots of love and gratitude from us. And thanks, Papa, for being a great dad as you are. Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day to my children, to my $1 million, my ATMs.
Wow.
Thank you.
I don't think the ATM thing is correct.
Okay, bye.